Hello, everyone, and welcome to Kern High Network's live stream of high school volleyball. I'm Stephen Lynch. Working alongside me tonight is my producer, Kevin Willey. Tonight we have a big match here. We're coming to you from North High School for a big Southeast Yosemite League showdown between the host Stars and the Miramonte High School Lions. This game right here is basically the de facto championship for the SEYL. Miramonte comes into tonight's match with a 7-1 record in league and North 6-2. Both teams winding down the regular season. Just one more match after tonight in the regular season, and that is Thursday. So Miramonte can somehow win it. They will clinch the league title tonight outright. But if North wins tonight, they can tie the Lions atop the league standings. So a lot on the line for both teams here.
I haven't had a chance to see either of these teams this year, but this sounds like it's going to be a really good match.
Yeah, Miramonte has the two-time, well, last year they won the league title outright. 2 years ago they shared the league title with North. I've had a chance to see both of them play one time this year. And it looks like we're about to get ready underway here. North will serve first. Number 3, Jessica Mullins. We're underway a little bit late because it's senior night here at North High. And Mullins serves it into the net. So that's going to be a point right off the bat for the Lions. And it's going to be their libero that will serve first. Number 6, Samantha Perez. Like I said, senior night, a lot of festivities that go along with that. So she serves it. And number 6, Cassie Varley with the kill for the Stars. And we're tied 1-1. And it'll be Eileen Rodriguez, one of 9 seniors. Nope, check that.
That's number 3 there.
Yeah, that's number 3. Excuse me. That's Jessica Mullins. So Miramonte in their white, North in like their charcoal gray. Abriata Johnson with a push shot, but Miramonte there to retake it. Johnson, a very athletic outside hitter for the Stars. And number 1, Esmeralda Rodriguez, scores the point for the Lions, and they're now up 2-1. Back to serve for Miramonte now is what, number 3, Erica Gomez.
They don't make it easy on us with those jerseys these days.
Yeah, and then the long ponytails don't help either. See the back of the jerseys. Number 2 is the setter. Up. They're going to call over a double contact violation on North. So now it's 3-1 Miramonte. Number 2, the setter. Little two-hand push shot. And it looks like number 8, Emily Hernandez, the 6-foot middle blocker for Miramonte, able to get a little tip shot and score the point. Now the Lions up now 4-1. To the setter, going to go to Abriana Johnson, the outside hitter, North's athletic outside hitter, and she knocks it down the line, and the Stars score, and they're now cut the lead to 4-2. Back to serve now is the libero for North, Eileen Rodriguez. Number 2 sets, but a nice block there by North. Nope, they're going to say violation on the Stars. So it's going to be side out. And it's going to be Esmeralda Rodriguez now serving for Miramonte. The Lions up 5-2. And that's going to be Emily Hernandez again, the 6-foot senior middle blocker for the Lions who scores the point. She has 400 kills this year, over half of Miramonte's kill total. And that serve is wide, so a point now for the Stars, who trail it 6-3. Now serving is number two, Megan McCord, for North. And number 12, Esmeralda Vasquez, with a nice little tip shot there for Miramonte to score the point. So the Lions out to a 7-3 lead. And serving for them now will be Natalie Ramirez, one of 10 seniors on Miramonte's squad. So both of these teams are very senior-laden. Waiting for a few substitutions coming in the game for North is number 13, Jordan Longwith. And they're going to say a rotation violation now on North, so score the point for Miramonte. And the Lions now up 8-3. Hard spike by Johnson, but the Lions dig it out. North's going to set up the offense again. 15 with the set to Johnson again. And again, Miramonte digs it. And the third time by Johnson. Still can't get the ball down to the ground. And a double contact violation on Miramonte. So now North gets the side out. And it will be number 12, Aubriana Johnson, the junior outside hitter North, will serving. The Stars now trail 8-4. Nice block there by North. Number one, Novalee Major. Now Major tries to kill it. Nice, nice spike there by Novalee Major. And now the Stars cut that deficit down to 8-5. Aubriana Johnson serving for the Stars. And that one's hit out of bounds by Miramonte. So now it's 8-6. Miramonte leading North. They were trailing at 1.8-3, so they're on a little bit of a run here. And Miramonte now with some ball handling issues. Another point for North. They're just 1 point away from tying this one after falling into an early hole. Number two with the set. Number 12, Esmeralda Vasquez, tip shot, but North there. And they're going to say double contact on North. So Miramonte with now a 9-7 lead. Back to serve Samara Bolanos. Well, that goes into the net. And the Stars get the ball right back. And they're trailing now 9-8. And number one, Novalee Major, will be serving for North. Stars trailing by one here in the first set. Nice rally going here, and two players on North try to both bump it at the same time and get a little communication error, and that'll be a point for Miramonte.
I've seen that happen a couple of times so far this game. Need to communicate.
It's early in the match. Teams are probably still working out some kinks. They didn't get as much time to warm up as normal, I don't think, because of the senior night. They had to wait and sit for about half an hour while the senior speeches were going on. Left-hand kill attempt by Miramonte. Now a set. Long rally here. And that'll do it. Finally, a cross-court kill by number three, Jessica Mullins. And the Stars once again pull within 1 point. And in to serve is number 9, Brittany Coker. And she gets it over the net, and that's going to be an ace for Coker. And we're all tied up now, 10-10. So the Stars have managed to climb out of that early hole and draw even. But Coker's serve goes into the net, and the Lions are back on top. And it'll be their libero, number 6, Samantha Perez, serving. Just underway here at North High. Perez serves it into the net. Big crowd on hand. It is senior night. Jessica Mullins now going to serve here for the Stars. They're trying to take their first lead of game one. Number 2 with the set, and boom, number 8, Emily Hernandez, drops the hammer on that one. And Miramonte's lead is 1-12-11. Number 2 with the set. Johnson gets it over. Vasquez with the kill attempt, but a nice diving stop by Coker. Then Hernandez makes a kill attempt for Miramonte, and North responds to that. A long rally, and finally, the Stars get the point.
Wow.
And we are tied at 12. And it'll be Eileen Rodriguez serving now for the Stars. She's the libero for North. But she serves it long, and Miramonte back in the lead. Number 1, Esmeralda Rodriguez, is going to serve for the Lions. They've yet to trail in this match. Aubriana Johnson's push shot is out of bounds. And now Miramonte is up 14-12. Johnson, a very athletic outside hitter. And they're going to say that little punch shot by Emily Hernandez went long, and so it's going to be a point for North. And serving now for the Stars, number 2, Megan McCord, the junior setter. Johnson's shot is blocked by Hernandez. And Miramonte gets the point. And they now lead it 15-13. The Lions like to get the ball to Hernandez, like I mentioned earlier. She's over 50% of the team's kills. We have a little timeout now here on the court, with Miramonte leading 15-13 here in the first set. And we're back here at North High Lloyd Williams Court on the campus of North High, with the North High Stars volleyball team hosting Miramonte in a huge Southeast Yosemite League match. This one, the Lions are in first place right now in league with 7-1 record, North 6-2, just a game behind. This is the second to the last match for both teams, so this one has big time championship implications. And Miramonte going to serve now, number 12, Esmeralda Vasquez. leading 15-13 here in game one. Had a lot of long rallies early. These two teams are pretty evenly matched. And the shot by Vasquez goes wide, and that'll score the point for North. And now serving for the Stars, number 12, Aubriana Johnson. We've had several ties, but North has never led. Wow, big time kill there by number one, Novelli Major, the 5'10 middle blocker of the Stars, and we are back even again, 15-15. Johnson serve bumped by Hernandez. Now the Stars offense going to go to work. Now a back row kill attempt by Hernandez, but Johnson's there. And they're going to say that North was into the net, so that'll be a point for Miramonte. Now it's number two, Samantha Bolaños, serving for Miramonte. And Mullins aims for the corner with that kill attempt, and they're going to say that it was out. The lines judge said it was in, but the head ref said, overruled and said nope. So that's going to be a point for Miramonte. That one was really close right here in front of us. But the serve is into the net, and we're back to a one-point game, 17-16, the Lions, and serving for North will be Novelli Major. So a very competitive first game here. And that one lands in. Miramonte just watches it. It lands in by about a foot or two. So an ace for Major, and we're tied up 17-all. And that one's way long by Major. So lead goes right back to Miramonte, 18-17. And number 12, Esmeralda Vasquez is serving. The set to Mullins, and a beautiful cross-court kill for Jessica Mullins or North. And we're all even again, this time at 18 apiece. And in to serve will be number 9, Brittany Coker for the Stars. North has yet to lead in this one. And that one lands just, they're going to say it landed inbounds in the corner. So Coker with a perfectly placed serve. And the Stars have their first lead of the night, 19-18. Another nice serve, and the bump by Esmeralda Rodriguez can't return it, and the Stars now with a two-point lead, and we have a timeout with North up. Scoreboard says 21-18, but it should be 20-18.
I think this is one of the closest games we've had.
Yeah, it's very competitive. The three matches between these teams thus far, Miramonte has won all three, but they were 2-1, 2-0, and 3-1, so North has been competitive with the Lions. I don't know what's going on with the scoreboard right now, because went from 19-18 to 21-18, but so far some communication errors by Miramonte on the defense has allowed North to get some points, and the Stars are playing inspired. They know if they win tonight, they draw even and have a really good chance of at least getting a share of the league title. This is a huge match for them.
It sure has the feel of a championship game.
Yeah, it's the de facto championship match of the SEYL. Now Coker serve with North now up 21-18. And the kill attempt by Esmeralda Rodriguez of Miramonte goes long, and it's now 22-18. The Stars started off slow, but they have slowly built the momentum, and now are the team looking good, but Coker's serve goes in the net, and it's 22-19. And I guess that's number eight, no, that's number six, Samantha Perez, the libero, serving now. And Aubriana Johnson's kill attempt goes in the net. So the Lions pull a little bit closer. North still leading at 22-20. So Perez's serve handled by Johnson. Now a set by number two. And it'll be a number six, Cassie Varley, with the kill for North. Now it's Jessica Mullins back to serve for the Stars. North up 23-20. They were down early by 5, 8-3, but have rallied and took the lead just a little while ago and now have extended it to 3 points. Mullins serve, now it's number two. Bolaños with the set for Hernandez, who can't finish the kill. Johnson tries the kill for North, but it's in the net. And it's going to be a little confusion here, but no, the point will go to Miramonte now. They're down 23-21. Serving now, Erica Gomez. And number six, Cassie Varley's kill attempt is a little long, so out of bounds, and that's another point for Miramonte as they draw within one, 23-22. And here's Johnson with the tip shot, but right there is Miramonte's defense. Now back row kill attempt by number 12, Vasquez, isn't there. Johnson now with another tip attempt. Vasquez now with another back row kill attempt for Miramonte. Now it's Varley trying to get it over, but she does, but no point. Now it's Hernandez, and she hammers that one. Emily Hernandez, the 6-foot middle blocker for Miramonte, ties it up at 23-23 with a hard kill. So this is a nail biter here. This first set's a real nail biter. And Megan McCord's attempt to get over the net is blocked by Emily Hernandez, and Miramonte regains the lead 24-23, and we have a timeout by the Stars. Yeah, Kevin, a real nail biter here for our first set.
That's been unusual for this season for the current high network. Usually it's pretty one-handed first game, and everybody kind of gets the feel of the court and gets their rhythm going, and then it becomes a nail biter.
Yeah, North came out a little slow. They were down 8-3 early, and it looked like Miramonte might run away with it, but the Stars have rallied and have been real competitive. We had a lot of ties. The Stars finally took the lead, had a 3-point lead at 23-20, but now Miramonte on a 4-0 run, and they have regained the lead. The Lions are the two-time league champions. They don't want to lose that title this year. They want to be a three-time champions. Here's the serve by Gomez. We are at set point. Johnson's shot handled by Miramonte. Now it's going to be Hernandez with the tip shot. And that's McCord bumps it over. Hernandez again with a little tip. And that one's going to be bumped long by McCord. And it's going to be the Lions who take the first set, 25-23. Wow, what an action-packed first set we have here from the Lloyd Williams Gymnasium here on the campus of North High School. And the Kern High School District would like to thank Motor City Bakersfield College and the Kern School Federal Credit Union for their continued support of students in the district. Couldn't do this without our sponsors. Thank you very much to those sponsors that support this broadcast and the other broadcasts we do throughout the year.
Kern School's Federal Credit Union on board from day one. We're glad to have the Renegades with us this year.
Yeah, Bakersfield College football team lost a tough one on Saturday night to Ventura College. That one, quite a game. The Gades were down by eight late and had a field goal attempt, and the snap went over the center's head, lost 21 yards, and then Ventura went down and kicked a field goal to go up by eight, and then the Renegades were unable to score a touchdown late, and they lost to eight by 8 points, the number five ranked team in the state. BC will be back at home again this Saturday night. So if you have a chance, you should go out there and support the Renegades. But right now, it's high school volleyball time, and the season is winding to a close. It seems like it just yesterday the season started, but the regular season is almost over. Both these teams finish up this Thursday night. North will be at South, and Miramonte will be hosting Foothill.
I think time just moves a lot slower when you're younger, maybe. It just seems to go too, because it just seems that when I was in high school, these seasons went for a long time. We had lots of games, and we didn't have that many schools.
Right. The Kern High School District has certainly grown, you know, what, 18 schools now, I believe, in the Kern High District. Then you have the two private schools here in Bakersfield. A lot of high schools, a lot of action, and there's just so many games, so much going on. And I agree. I mean, as I've gotten older, it seems like time just flies. I can't believe, I won't divulge how old I am, but it just seems like it just goes by super fast. So North here, down a set, they really can ill afford to go down 2-0. This is a big game for them. Miramonte would love to win this one and put the Stars on the brink of a sweep. So this is going to be a big set here we got going here in game two. And Miramonte looks like they're going to serve. We're about 20 seconds away from resuming action here. Good crowd on hand. Like I mentioned earlier, it's senior night. There's a lot of pre-match festivities. That's why we're on the air a little later than we were scheduled, because they didn't get done until about 45 minutes late. Half an hour at least to 45 minutes late. And so it'll be Esmeralda Vasquez is going to be served to start game two for Miramonte. The Lions' record this year overall 20-10-2, but they're 7-1 in SEYL play. The North is 12-11-1 overall and 6-2 in SEYL action. So a couple quality teams, the two best teams this year in the league. North was the co-champions 2 years ago with Miramonte, but last year the Lions went 10-0 in SEYL play and won the league title outright. And trying to do it again tonight. If they can win this one, they will clinch the league title outright. And a two-hand tip there. And the point for the Lions, number 10, Ruby Ramos, scores the point for the Lions. Varley with a kill attempt to the back corner, but it's handled by the libero, Perez. Set by number 2. And it looks like number 3, Jessica Mullins, got into the net. So that's a violation on North. And Miramonte back out to a lead again to start the second set. That's what they did in the first set. They jumped out to a comfortable lead and had to hang on. But Varley's kill attempt is long. So another point for the Lions. Cassie Varley. The big 5'9 senior middle blocker. She looks bigger than that, taller than that anyway. Now the set by McCord and Coker's kill attempt. And so that's going to be a kill for Brittany Coker, the senior, the 5'5 senior, and Coker's now back to serve for North. Stars trail it 3-1. We're here early in the second set. And Varley hammers that one home for North. Stars cut the lead 3-2. One thing you'll notice here, number 8, Emily Hernandez, the Miramonte star middle blocker, is standing over on the bench. She takes breaks. She rarely plays the whole match. Coach Janae Long likes to rest her. Nice kill there by number 4, the lefty Jasmine Martinez for Miramonte. And the Lions up 4-2. Samantha Perez going to serve here. And number 3, Jessica Mullins, kill shot just lands just a few inches long. So it's another point for Miramonte. Lions lead it 5-2. The set by number 2, Megan McCord, and Cassie Varley with the kill for North. Now back to serve for the Stars will be Jessica Mullins, their defensive 5'2 defensive specialist. She's a senior. High serve. Now it's going to be set for Hernandez, and Hernandez delivers another kill. Nope, they're going to say there's a net violation on Miramonte, so wipe that kill out, and the point goes to the Stars. Stars trail it here in the trail game 5-4. They lost the first set 25-23. Here's Hernandez again, and this time there's no net violation. She hammers that one, cross-court kill. No chance for the North defenders on that one. And Miramonte now up 6-4. Looks like Erica Gomez serving for the Lions. And a push shot by Johnson is handled by number 2, Samantha Bolaños. Now number 1, Esmeralda Rodriguez's standing kill attempt goes into the net. And the Stars get the point. They trail it 6-5, and it'll be number 5, the libero, Eileen Rodriguez, serving for the Stars. Not as many long rallies here in this second game as we saw in the first game. Johnson with a hard kill attempt, but the libero, Perez, digs it out. Major with an attempt. Now a back roll kill attempt by Vasquez, handled by North. Number 2 with the set and a nice block. Number 1, Nova Lee Major with a big block for the Stars. You don't see Hernandez get blocked like that often. And now North draws even 6-6 here in the second set. Nice serve. Now here's Hernandez again, but this time she hammers it through the block of Major for the point. And Miramonte leads it 7-6. Number 1, Esmeralda Rodriguez serving for the Lions. And she serves it wide out of bounds. And we're even again. And Kevin, it looks like we're going to have another competitive one here.
These two are pretty well matched. I think it's going to be a nice evening.
Yeah, exciting action here. Nobody running away definitely from this one. Both teams fighting for everything they got. They have, excuse me. Number 2 with the set. And again, Emily Hernandez powers through the block for the point for Miramonte. And she's going to head to the bench now with the Lions ahead 8-7. It's going to be number 12, Esmeralda Vasquez, I believe that is, serving here for the Lions. And Vasquez with a nice serve that Eileen Rodriguez can't dig out. So that'll be an ace. Excuse me, that's not Vasquez. That's Natalie Ramirez serving. So Ramirez with the serve. She had the ace there. Now a kill attempt by number one, Major. Now this is Vasquez with a little heel shot. Does the score. Now Johnson with the attempt for North. So here's a first long rally of this second set. And number one, Novelie Major, with a big kill for the Stars. That'll be Abriana Johnson back to serve. Miramonte still up by a point, 9-8. Neither team has been able to establish any kind of lead here in the second set. Miramonte's actually led the whole way, but it's been very close. Now Hernandez with a back row kill, but North saves it. Another block there by Major. Now a standing kill attempt by Vasquez. And now the point for Miramonte. And the Lions extend their lead to 10-8. It's number two now, Samantha Bolaños, serving for the Lions. That one towards the corner. Johnson was able to bump it, save it, but the bump to number 13, Jordan Longwith, goes out of bounds. So that'll be another point for Miramonte. Miramonte's roster, only 10 seniors and 2 juniors, so a very experienced team. They've been in a lot of big matches in the last several years. And the kill attempt by Novelie Major into the net. Another point for Miramonte. The Lions actually went to the state playoffs last year. They lost in the section championship match, in the semifinals, to Reedley Emanuel. So, second game here, 12-8, Miramonte in the lead. Timeout by North. Little break in the action. Like I said, last year Miramonte was top seeded in Division 4 for the playoffs before losing to Reedley Emanuel. But regardless of that loss, they were invited to the state playoffs, and they actually won a first round state playoff match against Temecula Rancho Christian before losing in the second round to top seeded San Luis Obispo. I believe that was the first win at the state level by any Miramonte sports team. So this volleyball team of the Lions setting precedent at the school. Miramonte and Independence, the two newest schools in the Kern High District. I believe they were both established in 2009. So we're back at action. Number two, Samantha Bolaño, serving for Miramonte. They're up 12-8. North not wanting to let this one slip away from them. Now the set by number two, and Hernandez with the kill attempt, but North gets it back over the net. Now another attempt. Jennifer Reese with the kill attempt for North. Now it's a back row kill attempt by Hernandez, but it's going to go into the net. So it'll be a side out for North. And Novelie Major, the senior middle blocker of the Stars, is back to serve. So 12-9, Miramonte leading here in game two. That one is long and wide. So another point for the Lions. And there'll be number 12, Esmeralda Vasquez, serving. 13-9 now the score. North needs to get a side out here and try to get back into this one, fight their way back. And number six, a beautiful kill. Cassie Varley with an excellent placement there down into the far corner. Nice shot. Scores the point for North. So coming into the game to serve for the Stars will be Brittany Coker. Another one of North's nine seniors. So like I mentioned, both teams very veteran squads. Not a lot of underclassmen on either team. Coker serve. Perez can't come up with it, and that'll be an ace. That one looked like a little drop shot. I mean, a little spin on it. Again, this time Perez comes up with it. And a violation, or out of bounds actually on the shot, so that'll be a point for North, and the Stars have drawn within one, 13-12. Here's Coker's serve. Now North setting up the offense. That'll be Miramonte, number one. Esmeralda Rodriguez hammers it to Abriana Johnson, and she can't come up with it. And Miramonte will get the point. Now back to serve, number six, Samantha Perez. She's the libero tonight for Miramonte. And Varley's kill attempt is saved by Jasmine Martinez. But North now back on the attack. Jennifer Reese, the standing kill attempt. But now Miramonte's Esmeralda Rodriguez. Nope. And here comes Varley again. And this time it goes down. And it's a point for the Stars. Cassie Varley scores it. She'll get credit with the kill. And now serving for North is Jennifer Reese. Actually, she's going to come out, and they're going to bring in number three, Jessica Mullins, to serve. Miramonte leads it 14-13 here in game two. The Lions won a closely, hotly contested game one, 25-23. Here's Hernandez, and she hammers that one.
She'd had about enough of that.
Yeah, that was, she's 6 foot tall, at least that's what she says. She looks a tad taller than that to me. And Miramonte extends its lead to 15-13. Serving number three, Erica Gomez. Now another set, but this time Hernandez has to try to give it a little underhand tip shot. Now, this time it's going to be set for, now it's an overhand tip shot. And Hernandez powers it through for the kill. Miramonte now up 16-13. Every time they've made a run, North has answered back. Here's Varley's kill attempt, but Perez the libero gets it. And now Hernandez, she is just something to watch out there. She powers that one to the floor.
She knows right where she wants to put it, and that's where it goes.
17-13. She's 6 foot tall, lean build, and she can get up in the air. Now number 14 hammers it off the block of Hernandez. But Miramonte able to recover it. And now number 14, Christina Chavez with a little push shot. And she places it perfectly in the back corner and scores the point for North. And it'll be Eileen Rodriguez serving for the Stars. They trail it 17-14 here in game two. Now here's Hernandez again with a set from Bolaños. And scores the point for Miramonte. The Lions lead it now 18-14. And it's number one, Esmeralda Rodriguez, serving now for Miramonte. Coker with the standing shot in the back line. Here it is, a little tip shot, but North able to recover from the surprise of that. And here this one, not going to be a tip shot. And number three, Jessica Mullins, unable to dig that one out. No discredit to her. That one was hammered at her. She didn't have much of a chance. It looks like
North High with a timeout.
Yeah, North High with a timeout. 19-14, Miramonte leads. I guess this is a good time to once again thank our sponsors. That's going to be Motor City of Bakers, or Motor City. Go down there if you're looking for a car, used or new, I'd head down to Motor City. Then we have Bakersfield College and the Kern Schools Federal Credit Union. Kern High School District would like to thank all of our sponsors, all three of our sponsors there, for their continued sports support of students in the district. And we're back here at the Lloyd Williams Court on the campus of North High. It's the second set as the Miramonte Lions and the North High Stars tangling up in a very competitive match. Miramonte won the first set 25-23. The Lions lead here in the second set 19-14. If they can win tonight, they will clinch the outright SEYL title. If North wins, they can tie Miramonte for the lead, with both teams having one league match remaining. And that shot by number one, Novelly Major, is long. And now the lead starting to expand here for Miramonte. They're up six. This is their biggest lead of this second set, up 20-14. And a nice spike there by Novelly Major that time. Miramonte defense with no chance. And that kill by the Stars cuts the lead to 20-15. Set for Major. She pushes it over, but nothing. Now the set by, and Hernandez once again rings up the kill. She's been unstoppable here in the second set. And Miramonte leads 21-15. It'll be back to serve Natalie Ramirez, number 18. North desperately needs a side out, needs to get the point and a side out here. If not, they could be looking at a quick exit from this one. Major mistimes her jump or hit or something. Can't even get the ball over the net. So a point for Miramonte, and now the Lions lead at 25-15. So this second set starting to slip away from North's grasp. I mean, Miramonte's starting to run away with it a little bit. And here's the bump, and Mullins gets it back over. Now they're going to set it for number 12, Vasquez. So nice rally going here. But the shot by North High's number one, Novelly Major, is long again. And now the lead is up to 8, 23-18 for Miramonte. Number 18, Ramirez with the serve. North struggling to get their offense going. Number 12 there, Vasquez, powers it through the net, but through the block, but North recovers. Stars need to try to get something going here, and there's a nice attempt by Major, but Miramonte handles it. Now 14, Christina Chavez with attempt. But again, Miramonte there. Chavez once again, but they're not getting hard kill attempts. Now they're going to say there's a net violation on North. Esmeralda Vasquez with a kill. It looked like it was going to score anyway, but North called for the net violation, and now we are at set point. Miramonte leading 24-15. So even with Hernandez on the bench, the Lions have continued to dominate play here in the second set. It's mainly been Vasquez they've been feeding the ball to. And number 18, Natalie Ramirez with the standing backline kill for the Lions, and they win the second set 25-15, and they take a commanding 2-0 lead here. We're going to take a break. We'll be back with the third set in about 3 minutes.
So while your financial life may start out with a Rocky Raccoon account, as you grow, we'll be with you every step of the way. From your first car and everyone thereafter, to investing in your family's future, to buying that special house you'll call home. Kern Schools, together we have something special.
Welcome to the city, Motor City, where it's summer sell-down. Drive away a GMC Sierra 4-door, only $29,990, or save up to $10,000 off select Sierra HD models. Summer sell-down offers end September 3rd. We are professional grade, and we are California's largest volume GMC dealer, Motor City.
Kern Schools Federal Credit Union is here to be your lifelong financial partner. So while your financial life may start out with a Rocky Raccoon account, as you grow, we'll be with you every step of the way. From your first car and everyone thereafter, to investing in your family's future, to buying that special house you'll call home, Kern Schools is here to help. And if you live in Kern County, then you can bank with us. See, we're local just like you, so what we accomplish together benefits our entire community. Kern Schools, together we have something special.
For over 100 years, Bakersfield College has helped thousands of people achieve their dreams through education. Now Bakersfield College is bringing college closer to home with courses offered in Southwest Bakersfield on Stockdale Highway, downtown Bakersfield, and at the main campus on Panorama Drive. Programs and classes also available in Delano, Shafter, Arvin, and online. Your path to a bright new future can start today at the home of the Renegades. It's easy. Take the first step. Visit bakersfieldcollege.edu to learn more.
And we are back here at North High, big SEYL volleyball match. The North High Stars hosting Miramonte Lions. This one is going to determine the league championship, or pretty much. Right now, Miramonte up 2-0. They won the first set 25-23, won the second game 25-15. And if Miramonte wins tonight, they clinch the outright league title. If North wins, then there'll be a tie between these two squads for first, with both teams having one match left on Thursday night. So right now, Miramonte just one win away, one set win away from clinching their third straight league title. They won it 2 years ago, or last year outright. 2 years ago, they tied with North. And it's going to be North's number two, Megan McCord, serving for the Stars to start our game three. The Stars have been competitive. They let the second set kind of slip away a little bit, but they were very competitive in game one and very competitive at the start of game two. Coker with the shot. Nice rally to start the third set. Now number 12, Vasquez, with the kill attempt. And that'll be bumped out of bounds by Emily Alvarez. So a point for Miramonte. Miramonte has started all three sets with the lead. And serving be Samantha Perez, the libero. Vasquez with a back row kill attempt. Varley with the little tip shot for North. Now Hernandez with the kill, but a nice save by Johnson. Nice. And they're going to have a net violation on North. Nice dig by Aubriana Johnson, but it's all for naught. The point's going to go to Miramonte. The Lions are now up 2-0. Like I said, all three of these games, the Lions have jumped out to the lead. North was able to come back and take the lead briefly in game two. Now Hernandez with a block of Varley and another point, and Hernandez has really controlled the middle of the net tonight for the Lions. She is one of two captains along with Esmeralda Rodriguez. They're the two Miramonte captains. Now Coker with a shot off her bottom of her hand, and there again, Emily Hernandez drops the boom for Miramonte, and they're out to a 4-0 lead here in game three. Already lead it 2-0. McCord the setter, but Miramonte there now. Back row attempt for Vasquez. Oh, and a miss hit. Hernandez got tangled up there that time with Jasmine Martinez, and neither one of them to get a clean shot off, and it goes awry, and so a point for North. And it'll be number 7, Emily Alvarez, serving for the Stars. And she serves it into the net. So it'll go side out right back to Miramonte. The Lions lead it 5-1. And serving will be number 3, Erica Gomez. McCord with the set, and a beautiful, beautiful kill there by Aubriana Johnson, the junior outside there, 5'8", very athletic. I saw North play Highland about a week ago, and she played phenomenal. And the Stars were able to go into Highland and win it. One of the few non-seniors to see the court much for the Stars. Vasquez back row kill. And she scores the point. And Miramonte's lead now up to 6-2. And it'll be number 1, Esmeralda Rodriguez. Like I said, she's the other captain along with Emily Hernandez on this Miramonte team. McCord with the set. Number 1, major, but it is blocked. Nope. Yep. So yeah, a point for Miramonte.
North High can't afford to let them get away with this game. They make too many unforced errors.
Yeah, already trail it 2-0, and anymore and things are really going to slip out of their grasp. Vasquez with the shot. McCord with the set for Johnson. Johnson with a hard hit, but Perez digs it, and Miramonte able to recover, but it's bumped out of bounds, and that'll be a point for North. Yeah, you're right, Kevin. They cannot let this get bigger than the lead that it already is. They're already down 2-0. They have no room for error.
When you're facing a front defensive line like Miramonte's got, you can't really afford to make errors like this with the serves. And
yeah, and there's another one. Coker serves it into the net, and you just can't give a team like the quality of Miramonte free points like that. They don't need any help. They're good enough. And it'll be Natalie Ramirez serving now for the Lions. McCord setting for Johnson, but Johnson will just have to bump it over. And North just not getting a lot of, you know, setting up the offense where they're getting a lot of good kill attempts. There's Vasquez with a nice shot, but a good save there by Mullins. Good dig. Vasquez now with a little heel of the hand push shot. And number 10, that's Ruby Ramos. Her attempt, I thought they said it was long, but North throws the ball to Miramonte's side. Now Miramonte saying, no, it's your ball. You guys scored the points. And it'll be Aubriana Johnson serving with Miramonte leading it 8-4. And the jump serve by Johnson's handled by Hernandez. Now Hernandez with a back row kill attempt. And even from the back row, she's just deadly with that shot. And she hammers it to the floor for another point, and Miramonte leads it 9-4. Hernandez, I've seen her play several times throughout her career. She's having a phenomenal game. She always plays well, but tonight she's playing exceptional. And this North can't get it going there. Can't even get the ball over the net.
Four hits and all of them into the net.
And we're going to have a timeout.
I think North High's let Miramonte get into their head a little bit the last half of that second game, that second set. And then they really have to have a good rally and a nice point to get them back, get their heads back into the game.
Yes, exactly. I think, well, the second set was very close. I think North pulled within one, and then they just let Miramonte go on a long run, and ever since then, the Lions have had the momentum, and they are not wanting to let it, give it back. And like you said, North has just seemed to really just kind of unravel a little bit here. Their ball handling, they're not establishing their offense, not getting off good kill attempts, just trying to get the ball over the net, where Miramonte has been setting up their offense and feeding the ball to Hernandez and number 12, Esmeralda Vasquez, for good kill attempts. And those two are both excellent at finishing off kill attempts whenever they get the ball set for them like that. So North gets it over the net barely this time. Now the Stars trying to get something established here. There's McCord with a set for Mullins, but she can't finish it off. Now it's Vasquez, and a nice block. Beautiful block that time by Navali Major of the Stars. And now Major will be back to serve. Stars need to make a run here. They're down 10-5. And in game three, they lost the first two games. Now Major with the serve. McCord with the set. But it was nothing that could be hit hard. Now McCord with another set. This time, Mullins again can't get it down. And now it looks like we have a double contact violation on Miramonte. So the Stars making a little bit of a run here. This is what they need to do.
They're perfectly capable of doing. They've played great this game. They've just had those little bits of...
And there it is again, an unforced error that comes to bite the Stars. And Miramonte retains their five-point lead, and it'll be number 18, Natalie Ramirez, with the serve. No, that was number 12, excuse me, Esmeralda Vasquez with the serve. And hit out of bounds by Miramonte, or they're going to say North hit it out of bounds. So a point for Miramonte, and they extend their lead to 12-6. So Vasquez with the serve. That's nice serve, but handled by the libero, Eileen Rodriguez. Now the kill attempt by North. Now it's going to be a back row kill attempt by Vasquez. And a back set to Coker. And that goes a little bit long. So things starting to slip away a little bit for the Stars, from the Stars. They're down now. Miramonte now leads it 13-6. McCord with the set. And Varley's kill attempt is out of bounds. We saw North could play really well when they're on top of their game. The first set they played it really sharp and came out here and gave Miramonte all they could handle. But like Kevin mentioned earlier, midway through the second set, things have just kind of changed here. Now Johnson with the back row kill attempt. Hernandez bumps it over the net for Miramonte. Now McCord sets it for Varley, and Varley hits it, and Hernandez can't handle it. Goes out of bounds, and a point for the Stars. Now it's Megan McCord will serve for North. Stars trail it 14-7 here in game three. They're down 2-0. Now it's number one, powers through the block. That was Esmeralda Rodriguez. Here's another set for Rodriguez, and Rodriguez with a nice shot into the far corner gets the kill for the Lions. And it'll be the libero, Samantha Perez, serving for Miramonte. Lions in full control here in game three, actually in full control of the match. And that's not what you want to do, but a nice dig by Eileen Rodriguez. Now Hernandez mistimes her jump.
And she wanted, you want to get that block in there and take away her rhythm.
One of the few mistakes we've seen made by her tonight.
It's about the only way you can beat her, I think.
Yeah, you're exactly right. And now Jessica Mullins will serve. And that time, she hammers a cross-court kill that Mullins can't handle. And it's 16-8. Miramonte. Erica Gomez back to serve for the Lions. They're inching closer and closer to a third straight SEYO title. McCord with the back set to Varley, and Varley with a nice shot, or nope. Yes. And the point for North. It'll be their libero, Eileen Rodriguez, one of the team captains, along with Novelly Major. There's Hernandez. This time she tries a little change-up. Catch North off guard, but the Stars are up for it. Now back row kill attempt by Vasquez. Now it's Johnson. And Vasquez mistimes her jump and hits it into the bottom of the net. So North not giving up yet. Still fighting the Stars. 16-10. Vasquez with a standing shot from the back row. Now here's Johnson, but tough attempt. That one was set kind of low and in front of her, and she didn't have really much of a chance. So now it's 17-10 Miramonte, and Esmeralda Rodriguez will serve. And now and Hernandez off the block. She hits it off the block of Major and out of bounds, and another point for the Lions. And they extend their lead to 18-10. And that'll be an ace as Abriana Johnson can't handle the serve of Esmeralda Rodriguez. She gets it up too high in the bump. And so we'll have a timeout here in game three. Miramonte leads it 19-10. As we've mentioned several times, if the Lions win, they clinch the SEYL title outright. And that would be their third straight league title. Last year they went 10-0 in league. The year before, they split the league title with North. They were co-champs, 7-1. As a matter of fact, Miramonte is 19-1 in their last 20 SEYL matches. They had their 18 league match win streak snapped by Highland on the 15th of this month. Miramonte has beat North now 5 straight. The Stars won 14 of the first 15, but that's when Miramonte was a little bit coming up, just starting the program, and weren't that good. But the last few years, the Lions have been the class of the SEYL And another serve that North is unable to handle. Esmeralda Rodriguez credited with another ace as that goes off Johnson out of bounds. And now just 5 points away for a sweep for the Lions, who lead it 20-10. Team captain Esmeralda Rodriguez with the serve. McCord with the set. Major with the kill attempt. And it looks like it's going to be successful. She didn't hit it hard, but she hit it at the right place. And a point for the Stars. And back to serve, it's going to be Brittany Coker, one of the nine seniors on this North squad. And now ball handling mistake by the Lions. We haven't seen a lot of that tonight. But they mess up there on the return of serve. Another point for the Stars. Coker with a nice serve, hits the top of the net, barely goes over, but Miramonte recovers. Vasquez with a kill attempt. Now Perez bumps it. Vasquez will take a standing kill attempt. Now McCord will give a quick set shot, but Miramonte there for it. And number 14, Christina Chavez, his little push shot goes out of bounds. And that'll be a point for Miramonte. Back to serve for the Lions, number 18, Natalie Ramirez. Lions lead it. Bumped in the air, Coker with the shot. That'll go out of bounds. And it's 22-12. Natalie Ramirez will serve again. McCord bumps it. Major with attempt. Now it's going to be Vasquez with a kill attempt. Now it's McCord. Sets it. And underhand shot by Major is rejected. And another point for the Lions. We're now in full control, 23-12. Just 2 points away from a sweep. They have been the dominant team in the SEYL over the last 3 years. Only two losses in that span. And now it's match point for the Lions. They're 24-2, and they're on the verge, the precipice of a third straight SEYL championship. But the serve goes the net. We're going to have to hold off there here at least momentarily. It's 24-13, and North still alive. Christina Chavez will serve for the Stars. Once again, match point for Miramonte. And the set now for Vasquez, and a nice block by Major. Quick set by Bolaños. But now it's going to be hit. Nice shot there by Mullins. Just inbounds. When she released it, she gave a little grimace. Thought, I think she thought it was going long, but it lands inbounds, and another point for the Stars. Chavez to serve. Once again, third straight match point, or third or fourth here. Bolaños sets it. All Hernandez can do is bump it over the net. Now McCord sets it for Major. Major hammers it, but a nice dig by Perez. Now Hernandez with a back row shot, and it scores, and the Miramonte Lions win it 25-14 and get the sweep here, 25-23, 25-15, 25-14. And your 2019 SEYL champions are the Miramonte Lions. Like I said, both these teams still have one game to match to go, both on Thursday. North will be at South. Miramonte hosts Foothill. Well, Kevin, we got to talk a little bit about who our player of the match is. I think.
Well, I don't know how much talk there needs to be, but a lot of good players. The co-captain, I forget her last name.
Rodriguez.
She played a good night.
Vasquez, number 12, played well.
Vasquez. On the North High side, obviously, Major. is had a really good night, but.
But you can't give it to a team when they get swept.
No, so you just want to recognize the good players on both sides of the net.
Varley had some nice plays. And, Johnson played pretty well for the Stars. But I think we're of the same mindset. Go ahead.
I don't think there's any doubt that Hernandez needs to walk away with it this time. She was just phenomenal.
Well, I agree with you. I thought it was going to be pretty easy to figure that one out, and I think we're in agreement. It'll be Emily Hernandez, number 8, the senior, the captain, team captain. She played phenomenal tonight, made just a handful of mistakes, just a couple maybe, but on most she was just dead on all her kill attempts, and she was the key driving force behind this win, I think, for the Lions.
Most definitely.
So I'm Stephen Lynch, along with my producer and sidekick
for the week.
Sidekick for the week. We'll be together at East on Thursday as the Blades will host
Highland.
Yes, yeah. Highland in another SEA Wild contest. Kevin Willie for Kevin Willie. This is Stephen Lynch saying so long from the Kern High Networks.
Okay.